just about says it all as the Celtics and Sixers are about to begin a new season. It was just 79 days ago the Celtics lost to the Heat down in Miami. Now they're back to begin a brief two-game preseason. It starts in the Wells Fargo Center in Philadelphia. Boston taking on Doc Rivers and the Sixers. Hello again, everybody. I'm Mike Gorman along with Brian Scalabrine. This is going to be fun. Four new faces who are going to play prominent roles with this team.
Yeah, and we're going to figure out a lot of things about this team. It's not all tonight, but there's going to be some answers moving forward. We know about Smart. We know about Brown. We know about Tatum. What about the rest of the guys? Who's going to be guys that are going to get rotational minutes? You find that stuff out in the preseason.
We're going to find out quickly, too. Take a look at these starting lineups. Starting lineups are brought to you by Jordan's Furniture, not just a store, an experience. Jaylen Brown getting a call in the backcourt with Marcus Smart. Javonte Green gets the call up front. Robert Williams, a lot of pressure on the Time Lord. Jason Tatum starting along him. Simmons and Curry in the backcourt for Doc, Danny Green, Tobias Harris, and Joel Embiid along the front line. Key matchup is brought to you by the three-row 2021 Subaru Ascent. This winter, love is now bigger than ever. What do we got here in our key matchup?
Yeah, a lot of eyes is going to be on Robert Williams, and this is a good challenge for him. Can he be a rotational player moving forward in the playoffs, in the finals? And this is, it doesn't get any better than that to try to stop a guy like Embiid.
I'll ask you for an early bet on that in just a minute. Health Report is brought to you by South Coast Health, providing exceptional care that you need then, now, and always. South Coast Health, more than medicine. Romeo Langford still recovering from that surgery. Tristan Thompson, hamstring. They just don't want to risk it with him tonight. Kemba Walker, that's a question mark we'll be talking about as night goes on. And Tice also getting a little rest here.